president. If you vote for me, I promise to deliver you.